Let us review lesson 11.
Paragraph 2, axiom 7.
Once one dismisses the rest of all possible worlds, one finds that this is the best of all possible worlds.
Once one dismisses the rest of all possible worlds, one finds that this is the best of all possible worlds.
Reclassify pigeons and camels.
Pigeons can fly.
Camels are mammals.
But there is a reason for everything under the sun.
There is a season for everything under the sun.
Objection! What about snakes?
Snakes. 'Twas snake that tempted Mother Eve. Because of snake we now believe that though depraved we can be saved from hellfire and damnation.
Because of snake's temptation.
If snake had not seduced our lot and primed us for salvation, Jehovah could not pardon all the sins that we call cardinal, involving bed and bottle.
Now on to Aristotle.
Mankind is one, all men are brothers.
As you have done, do unto others.
It's understood. Best of all possible worlds.
All's for the good in this best of all possible worlds.
Objection! What about war?
War. Though war may seem a bloody curse, it is a blessing in reverse. When cannons roar, both rich and poor by danger are united.
Till every wrong is righted.
Philosophers make evident the point that I have cited. This war makes equal, as it were, the noble and the commoner. Thus war improves relations.
Now on to conjugations.
Ammo, amass, amat, amamus.
Ammo, amass, amat, amamus.
Proving that this is the best of all possible worlds.
With love and kisses, the best of all possible worlds.
Codera demonstrandum.
Codera demonstrandum.
Codera demonstrandum.
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 In this best of